Yo, what is up, guys? It is Spockwild here, back with another video. Today, I'm gonna stream some Battlefront 2. And yeah, I'm gonna.
All of us were born to fight!
And. Alright, well, that's supposed to not happen. How am I lagging? Let me hit fire. No! I died! Oh, I just got freaking demolished. Alright. I just got demolished. Alright, well. Yes, of course, we're not rocking any skin because we're noobs. But we should just totally be biased. It says that Clone Commando is super underpowered. Because those rockets are like. Oh snap, they're kinda determined. They've never really fought this hard. Oh yeah, let me just. No! We've already died. No. Let's buff them, boys! A lot harder than you think. Bro, why is this one like with the officer class? This weapon is like so underpowered, but with the heavy and assault class, it's like with the aerial trooper, it's like. Oh, dang. Actually, just place a turret? Oh, oh, goodness! Wait, how did I get died? How did I get died? I'm gonna go with Anakin, though. I will. Yep, just. Boomer in.
Guessing this isn't one of those situations where we.
Oh, it's gonna get.
Speed has fallen, and now Naboo has fallen under the Separatist yoke. We can do better than that, boys.
Our team was complete garbage, though. Hey, let me actually try Apex, though. I'm just gonna casually, let me try Apex, see if it still has the engine error. Okay, guys? I will be right back to Battlefront 2. I'm gonna see if it still gives me that engine error. Okay, alright, well. Officer upgrade back. Last command. Hey, let's see if Apex won't even like open, sadly.
Get ready.
Alright, do not question.
Hit the objective!
The Cranker command post needs to fall before we can move on.
Let me see. but first from our sponsor.
Move on the objective!
I think it was like move on the objective, not move on the hub. CR2's overpowered. No, this is overpowered. Actually, I really don't need. Oh, I died. That's. Yep, it still has engine error. That sucks. That really sucks because my Apex is broken and I can't play.
All of us were born to fight!
I like it how you're supposed to capture like a
hit the objective.
Completely insane place. Like no one would stage an attack on Geonosis. Like I mean, no one would. But we have the clones who are like freaking. What's this awesome kids? Oh gosh, I'm gonna die. This is so annoying. We should be off the training, but that's okay. I'm gonna charge my mask now. Honestly, it's not that charged. The damage drop off the
arm. We fight! We win!
Bunch of Sirstroids. Oh goodness. Alright, well, we're of course capturing it. Of course we're gonna hit fire at long range. I mean, I really can't find anyone.
Lose the battle unless we make a real effort here. First attack stage complete. Well done, brothers.
If I died. Oh, although I get OE1. I wanna level him up. Anakin's too overpowered. Yo, Yoda though is kinda underpowered. I know Obi-Wan's one of my favorite guys.
You haven't forgotten about me, have you?
Oh, snap the beat.
Jedi's patience only goes so far.
Yep, I'm gonna die. Might as well go out fighting. I hate, like, I could actually survive. Obi-Wan is so overpowered, though. I mean, it's kind of annoying. His blocking stamina is...
I warned you. Ugh, like bathing in a lake of venom mites.
It's over here again! I have the heart, girl!
There is no emotion, there is.
I like how I'm a light sphere, but still need blaster on blaster.
I must have really hit the nerve.
Oh no!
No death, there is the Force.
Let drum in my smoothie.
Second attack phase successful. We'll soon have new objectives.
Oh no, the Anakin died! Oof, the Anakin's dead.
Whoever holds those positions controls the sector. Let's drive the clankers off.
Oh, I don't think so. Oh no. Far be it from me to step between you and the endless rain of blaster fire that follows you around. There is no ignorance, there is no truth. Let us speed this up. Your mind clear. You're wasting your time. There is no passion, there is serenity. Sorry for the mess. I hope this doesn't take long. Better this than more gun docks. There is no emotion, there is. Let's keep the theatrics to a minimum.
Hi, girls.
They're undisciplined. Use it against them. Confident, aren't you?
first realize your doom. You've obviously never fought a Jedi, have you?
Time's running out, brothers. We have to secure the area.
Perhaps I've misjudged the situation.
Enough messing about. If we don't step up the attack right now, we'll lose this battle. Our last attack is coming, boys. We have the Sepis up against the wall. Get ready!
Any moment now.
Boys, we only have one Sepi command post left to capture. Let's get it done!
You seem a little on edge. I've felt you like this since we were in the next dungeon. Jedi's patience overflows. There is no chaos, there is harmony. That's right, no need to showboat. There is no ignorance, there is knowledge. Anakin, what are you doing here? You were supposed to report back to Coruscant. Don't mind me.
We're running out of time, boys.
Yeah, easily.
That's how it's
so
done,
easy.
Brothers. Geonosis is secure. This should put a dent in the Separatist droid production.
Yeah, easy. Easy. Obi-Wan's so overpowered. Oh, gosh. It's like... Alright, well, oh, yeah, of course do it. Well, yeah, my friend's getting a new computer. Good luck. Well, we're going to be playing Battlefront 2 because we're willing to level up. I want to get one of these. Oh, that's an exploding shot, though. We need... Well, what should we do? Since the officer.
The Separatists think they can hurt the Republic by striking at our birthplace. We'll show them what mistake they've made.
We fight! We win! For the Clone Army!
Hit
the objective!
If flankers take just one position, we'll have to fall back. Man the defenses, boys!
Worked that. No way.
Stay with the objective!
from the stand. Hey, okay, boys. I wonder how much. Okay. Oof, his bedwars is still broken. Let me find my phone. Where did my phone go? Emo kid. Emo boy. Alright, well, I'm back, guys. Sorry about that huge pause. I was eating dinner. Oh, hey, look! Well, now you can buy skin. So, he's pretty dope. He's one of my faves. It's 1 and 2 minutes waiting. Sorry. I literally didn't mean so I could buy one of Hans. For no one will want to buy this. Like, no one even wants to buy one of these. Han Solo is garbage. Now Anakin, Obi-Wan. This one sparks joy. Now Obi-Wan, Anakin looks pretty dope, but Dooku looks questionable. Obi-Wan though, in his default appearance, yeah. Yeah, General Kenobi just makes him look that 20 times better. I have all of his emotes.
You'll move.
I'm gonna go multiplayer heroes versus villain heroes and play as Obi-Wan. I could have got Kylo Ren's skin though, honestly. That looks too bulky. Finn's pretty garbage. Ken Phasma's okay. Grievous is insane. He is. His lineup with League Starkrai is too good. I'm gonna go to the Ursula.
And now, the fate of the galaxy will be determined. Who will win? My processing unit states the odds of a light side victory is 850-1.
My name is Bosk.
Really?
What's
that?
Like, he looks like me. Honestly, he's literally gonna have to respawn.
Death comes at last speed for the unprepared villains.
Alright, well, oh! No! Whatever, you know?
Audion Zordo is fine! The pity we must work for the Empire.
Yeah. I'll get Dooku. I should play more of the lightning. I forgot to change the start cards though.
Skywalking over the competition.
Glad to see you're enjoying yourself.
On my way!
Your hate could be put to much better use.
Oh no, level 1 Obi-Wan. Alright, well, we're gonna go helps. He takes no skill to use. Well, I despise Baldi players too. But, as you know...
You have seen your destiny!
I'm not my father. I won't follow his path.
Yes, sure. Nice try.
The Emperor of Extermination strikes
so
again.
He's so overpowered and broken. He's so broken and I hate him. My way to victory is spam zoom. No. My way to victory was in the dispenser. Everybody knows that.
Experience power!
No, like... Hot, no. Even the lightsabers can do too much damage. Why? Stop. Yeah.
The dark side continues to eclipse the light.
He's so broken. He literally takes no skill to Palpatine? Even I'm not that good at the game. And I can still shred with him! I'm already at first place by using him. Oh. Oh, we got first by Yoda. Oh.
I have no use for you.
Ready for a fight?
Yeah? Are you though?
All hail the Dark Lord of Killstreak.
Like, look at this. Look, I just have to press two triggers, and he like.
The raging red is on a Kylo spree.
Look upon me now.
Not cheap. Isn't it how it works? And you literally just gotta jump up. Of course!
The Empire can't survive!
And your rebellion is pointless!
No! Of course. This is Sith Light of Care. Of course she has. Why?
Your domination is not as complete as you think. Still halfway to go.
General Solo, he is nothing. Wizard.
Non-existence is as it is.
Practical advisor. Do not waste my time.
It's a trap.
Bro. No! Not shit. That ain't how we play around here, bro. I ran a 10 player kill streak with or 9, sorry. My health isn't that great.
Now you will see where the path is gone.
Whoa.
That Jedi is skywalking over the competition.
Yes.
Without a Jedi order.
But why? Why did I die to a level 2 with a 10 player kill streak? Why is that one of my favorites though?
Raging Ren is on a Kylo spree.
But why?
Don't get shot! My quarrel is not with you.
Surely we can be civilized about this.
You are a worthy adversary.
You are a traitor.
The dark side.
Let's avoid any of the Skywalkers, shall we?
I'll draw the fire!
You had learned your lesson.
There's no end.
The deadly son of Captain America, the Battle of
Palpatine, is
as Maul performs the final kill of the man.
Oh gosh, Palpatine is like. So overpowered. Oh gosh, he is like. Oh my. He is Anakin's equivalent on the light side. He's literally Anakin for the dark side. He's literally Anakin, but like the light. So this is light side Anakin, right? This is Anakin, right? This is Obi-Wan. this is like, so you know, you got Nando, you got Han, you got Leia, who's quite underpowered. You got all the underpowered kids, one, two, three, four. And you got the overpowered. And then you got the baseline, you got the weak. You got overpowered because of her mind trick. Overpowered because of his build up unleash. And his small hitbox. You got overpowered because of his Deadeye aimbot. Overpowered because of his extreme block. And then he used to be broken because for reasons we don't mention. Anakin used to be broken, like badly broken. Like, he used to be broken to the point where his heroic might would absorb and exert that amount of damage. Like, he used to be broken. But now, guys, that's it for us. So, bye.